Hi everyone, it's Saturday and we're going homecoming at Springfield Dance. Woo!
Hey guys, it's Sierra. Today is October 17th. We have homecoming today.
Well, so we're gonna get them started on their nails, Maddie, and then we'll do your stuff, okay?
You know what that bush is called? A burning bush.
We are going to get our nails done. Well, me and Sarah are.
Hello, everybody.
Really nice.
I thought I'd have been like this.
Little explanation. My studio, like the moms created like a homecoming for the high schoolers. So that is today. We got our nails done, as you know, supernatural color, and then our toes done too. I still have the things on. I will show you my dress. Actually, no, I'm not. Actually, I don't even know. Cut that out, Riley.
Thank you.
Okay. Sierra, Annalisa, and I are getting ready together and then go to the studio for pictures with everyone. And then we're eating, and then it's the dance from like 7 to 10. And then we're coming back over here to sleep over. So it should be fun. And I'm really cold. It's cold in here. I'm gonna find something to put you guys on. Like a box or something. Let's find you guys a box. Don't ask why I'm putting my camera on a box of raisins, because I am.
They're not raisins, they're cranberries. Oh, the cranberry bog my mom made, so she bought them for me.
Okay.
Before I've brushed it out and put some things in it. So I'm getting the hair really. Get that spray on. Oh! Can you like spray this all over my hair? Oh my god, get it all over, not in one spot.
Do you want me to do it?
Yeah.
Stop!
Does that look weird? I don't feel like wiping off.
Stop! Ow. Owie, stop! Get it out! Owie! Ow! Why are they like that?
Oh, so
it's makeup time. Makeup is done. We're gonna take my things off finally, and then I'm gonna get into my dress. Okay, I'm gonna do like a dress reveal. Oh, okay, ready? Here we go.
Sometimes I feel like if I wear too long.
Ta-da! All right, we're leaving. I will show you everyone when we get there. Oh my god, I just broke something. I don't know what that was.
The overexposure right now is
insane.
Hi everybody, look, mom's on camera.
Yay!
We're a little blurry on the dash cam here.
Go.
Oh, we're putting it.
I'm not sunburned. You gotta love
it. I'm gonna pull this car right over until you can be nice to each other, and me too.
Does that filter look weird on it?
Say goodbye to white picket fences. Say hello to palm trees and benches.
I said you gotta fall, and I have.
Why am I so overexposed?
Cause I don't want two husbands and a wife.
I don't want a job. I just want a life.
I showed my therapist a photo. She's like, oh, this ain't the same summer song that she used to know. Cause Jack left Diane 30 years ago.
It's homecoming. Oh, there. Who's this?
Who is this?
I don't know.
There's a boy in that car.
Oh. A boy.
A boy?
And Jake and me as well too. We just got here.
Hey guys, it's me again on Lauren's phone. Homecoming edition.
Oh my god, is Riley drinking soda?
Oh my god, I am.
Are you really? Oh my god, I am.
Okay, moment of truth. Just kidding, guys, it's fantastic. Maybe, who knows?
I think. Oh, here she comes. Here she comes.
Hey.
I lost my phone. Oh!
Oh my god! Hey! No! Ew.
There is our phone.
Oh my god.
You're switching around and I got.
Fireball.
So review on the night, voice is gone. As you can see by the clips, we are
tired.
My camera battery's dying, so we're gonna say goodnight.
Good night.
We're gonna say goodnight.
We love you.